The name of this beautiful piece is called Donkor, which translates to mean slave in the African language. In this art piece, you see a woman with a pot of water that signifies service to a master, but then her feet are rooted in a particular spot. Yes, that is the stubbornness of the African nature. Yes, it simply signifies how stubborn and resilient our forefathers were to fight for our independence and our freedom, and that is how come Africans have come this far.